He's falling down.
Good.
I heard it click. Maybe not.
Grabbing us hot rod.
Alright. I'm gonna grab this motor. What else can I drop here? Do you need this grand? I'm gonna drink it.
No, I don't.
Okay. Oh, there's some other one. God, I thought it wasn't found in
the
pages.
I got 13 energies, I really don't know.
Okay. Yeah, let me just grab this ray, so I can drop that. Alright, I think I'm ready. Did you take a look? Oh, diary. Diarrhea. Okay, I'm, do you need another hot rod? Okay, I'm, ready to go.
Okay. Scam. I think this is the one that bled out.
Here is another gun. Oh, he's tweaking. There's an AK-74 on this guy.
No, I'm trying to take it.
4 minutes,
yeah,
but it's...
take it. Alright, yeah, we can move. Alright,
like,
good to
you
go.
Have to hop that... Oh, wait, you can go underneath through the gas station to get over here, but...
here
does
we go.
The power stay on the whole time, too? Yeah, it does.
Alright, 3 minutes. We got one. Are we going 13?
Yeah, over here by the fortress, right? You guys are coming over here?
Yes.
Yeah.
Just double check.
Alright, there we go. I'm good.
Alright, that's
me. Going out full speed.
Yeah. On you.
You got them low and home. I started the car up a little. Not this one. I'm good. Holy fucking scab, bro. Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck did
oh
I just fucking see?
Holy
we have
shit.
To kill all these guys. We have to get through here. None.
Yeah,
I don't
know
if you can push
fuck.
Back. I'm looking
back.
Okay, I'm but there's the most scabs I've ever seen in my life.
Jesus Christ, dude. Holy crap. Oh my god, I'm pushing back.
What the fuck?
2 minutes.
Where do we go?
We need to fucking kill. Okay.
Alright, yeah, I'm pushing over.
Don't mean to rush you, but we need
no,
to
yeah, we gotta go. I'm moving. We gotta go under that factory thing, right? Are you
we
with me?
Yeah.
Which way are we going?
Yeah,
we're
I'm coming under the bridge.
Fuck, I'm kidding.
Uh-huh. Alright, we need to run.
Right,
we need
move.
To run. Run and kill, run and kill, run and kill. We need to kill him while we're moving. Run through, we need to get
go.
The fucking fortress. We're gonna make it, don't panic, but just make sure we fucking keep a lookout. We need to kill shit. We don't have time to stop.
Yeah, no.
Alright, I had to go to RUAF just in case. I was gonna come help, but I was honestly afraid I was gonna get shot by one of you guys.
Dude, I am. I'm gonna record it. I have it in 5 minutes. I have my recording in like 5 minutes. Thank goodness.
Thank you for turning on that power side.
Oh, okay. I know where I'm at now. I know where I'm at. I heard someone running. I don't know if it's a scav or not, but just to be sure. No, go, go, go.
Yeah, behind that truck.
Okay, go, go, go. Yeah, this looks good, thank you. Yeah, that other guy probably could have pushed him and got him, but oh well. I would better say I'm sorry.
He had all the weight, dude. What was he?
Yeah. Freaking 6k XP rate. I killed four. Oh, with 3D counted. So I killed three.
Yeah.
Wait, who was the fifth one I killed? That I didn't. Ooh. Did I think it was a scav or something?
Let me see.
Wait, what the heck?
Wait a minute. Wait, oh, you're talking about the level 13?
No, this one, this Yusek.
Where?
Right here. At 13 minutes.
Oh. What were we doing?
Yeah, what the heck, because... Or, was that the one in front of Dean, maybe? What we were running up? And then we saw the guy, and then we turned around, because who'd I kill? Was I on the gun at all? Did I shoot anyone on the gun? What the heck?
I have no idea.
Because that was before I killed Dean, so 2 minutes before we saw the guy and pushed up. Who did I shoot? Another... Oh, I wonder if it was that guy when before we pushed up... That pushed up the steps? I didn't loot that guy at the bottom of the steps, I don't think. That could have been a player that you thought was a scav. Maybe?
Wait, oh, you saw, yeah, we thought we saw a scab spawn.
Yeah, and then he was at the bottom of the steps there. Yeah, that could have been a player, because I just, like, tapped him there, headshot, and I didn't loot him at all.
Yeah, he just, like, appeared, so I really thought it was a scab spawning. Also, wasn't he wearing, like, a new shotgun as well?
I think so, yeah, because that was right... That was the person I killed just before we got to that location.
Yeah, he might have been doing that.
Damn, hell yeah. There's a PMC over there. Let's do this, boys.